Hey, friends of Terra Oracle, and we have a reading for Boston Gal. Wants to know, has he moved on or does he still have feelings? Let's see. Will there be a reconciliation anytime soon? Well, it looks like we are working on that and mopping up the situation. We have quite a bit of stuff. I don't think there's going to be a reconciliation, I can tell you that. Have the Sun. That's awkward right after that card. We go with one card as the Demon card. All right, let's move everything up so we can see the Demon card. Here we go. All right, so we have a Moon to start out with, and at the end we have a Sun. I moved it up too high. Whoops, sorry. All right, we have a Sun at the end. We have the Moon at the beginning, which is very interesting. In between that, we have the Eight of Pentacles with some work involved. We have some lying, as you said. Was he lying? Pretty much yes. We have not only the Two of Swords, but the Seven of Swords. A very interesting combo for it. Was he lying? Reading. And then we have the Demon, which means he seems like he pretty much wants to be left alone at this point. So let's go through this card by card. All right. So the Moon, we have some definite directional things going on. So it seems like he and somebody else, apparently there was some friend involved or there's somebody else involved, it seems like, are sort of moving on. So they're just heading in the direction away from the entire situation. And there was some work involved to get the reconciliation like you're talking about. But it seems like there was a lot of negative stuff that went on in the relationship in between those. So the work that was involved looks like it was involved from a distance. In other words, he's not actually here, you know, on his knees doing this, or it's not propped up and he's working on it. Seems like he's working on it from a distance, as far away as he can get it. So when he tried to work on the relationship, or when he tried to do any reconciliation or any type of thing that he did it from a distance, because it seems like he wants to keep a distance. He just wants his distance at this point. And you see this here, you see this here, and you see this here. You see nothing but him trying to get some distance from the situation. So, I mean, it overall doesn't look good. So, you're working at a distance. He's trying to walk away from it over here. We have some lying. We have some negative things over here. We have a bunch of stealth. We have a bunch of deceit. We have some laughter in the background because it seems like he really doesn't care anymore. We have some, you know, theft. You know, he has defeated a bunch of things. He's stolen a bunch of things and he's headed that direction. And to make it even worse, as he's looking back at this lying with this grimace on his face, almost like, you know, haha, pretty much. And not only do you have the haha here, but you have him looking back after he took everything. And, you know, looking back at the lying, sort of, you know, in retrospect, and he doesn't seem to care. He has a bad expression on his face. He doesn't seem to want to deal with it at all, and he doesn't want anything to do with it. And again, you have the sort of a fake work here. Like, I mean, obviously holding that pencil that far, you know, with that, you're not going to get your best work in. You're not going to get your best drawing in doing that. So it seems like the work that he did was for naught. He didn't really care, and he put the work in just as a show of, you know, as a show of interest. Like, hey, here, I did it. Now go away, type thing. Doesn't seem like he wants to do the work. Doesn't seem like he wants to do the work properly. Seems like he wants to do it from a distance. Again, we have the walking away, sort of, you know, just not caring, going away with somebody else. And again, here we have the deceit. We have the purposeful theft, the purposeful leaving, you know, and taking as much as he could, looking back at the deceit, not really caring at all. At the end, we have a Sun, meaning it's going to get better. It's going to improve, but it's going to improve with some friends, with some, you know, being social, and sort of a recovery process. So it's going to get better. But you have to move forward and you have to get out of it completely, because we have negative, 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 negative. So the answer to your question is 90% negative, and, you know, it's going to get better type thing at the end. So this is pretty much the absolute worst reading for will there be a reconciliation. All I see is, you know, we just need to throw in the tower here just for entertainment, it seems, because you have everything else that could possibly go wrong is going wrong all throughout this situation. So again, this is sort of the demon card. This is what to look out for, and we have the Four of Swords for that card. And the Four of Swords pretty much means just he wants to be left alone at this point. It doesn't seem like he is interested a whole lot of anything with it. And again, it seems it's weighing on him, you can tell, but again, this is a very lonely card. This is a card to where you really don't want that much communication at this point. You just want to be left alone. You want to be, you know, in your own space. You want to do your own thing type card. And all of these cards point to a very solemn mood, a very down mood. Overall, I mean, that's the answer to your question, you can see from the cards. And from the interaction as well, you know, the deceit, the lack of actual real work, the lack of quality work, the leaving, and the leave me alone. So that is my reading. Sorry, it's not a whole lot of good news, but at least at the very end, you have the Sun. So, I mean, there is recovery in process. It's just a matter of moving toward the recovery direction rather than towards all of the negative things that you have that are continually pointed out through here. Anyway, that's my reading for Boston Gal. Thank you for joining me. If you like it, hit like and subscribe.